Let's see. Does this actually work? Yes, it does. Okay. Why am I so quiet? What? It's fine. Hi, Aaron. Oh, well, thank you for telling us to. You're not Jack. Stop lying. There you go. Now it's working properly. All right. Let's see. Let me just. I really can't be asked. I really cannot be asked today. There we go.
Do you have enough, do you have mending on your armor? Like, can you, where are you? Oh, hi, Taylor.
Hi.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi.
No, you aren't. Okay, right, no, you don't.
What the fuck is this?
Oh,
no,
don't.
Kind of
screwed.
Anyways, hi,
Taylor.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, Mother. Hi.
What's gotten you in a bad mood, then?
What?
You're not very happy.
Everything.
You sound... Oh, here we go again.
Shut up. Where's Crypt when you need him?
What do you mean,
when do we ever need Crypt?
Well, I do, because, like, at least he knows how to pick up a sword.
There's fighting today, but, like, there's no arguments.
Where is he?
He's not here today. He took a sick day off.
Oh, of course he did, yeah. Okay, yeah, let's just take a sick day off. I'm so cool.
Really?
I'm Cryptic DP. Look at me. Ha 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 ha.
Yeah. I jumped on your bed. Haha.
This place is so boring.
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of pretty, though. It's kind of pretty. Look at this place. It's like, look how pretty. I'd live in this there.
Honestly, Sam. Pretty. I like your tent.
Thank you.
Well, this is, I this is actually Muffin's house. Poor Muffin.
Who's that again? Muffin. I forgot.
The hell is he?
Oh,
him.
Who are they?
Should I kill them?
I've been shot.
Should
I've been shot.
Do I know these people?
Who are they?
Should I kill them?
I think you killed them. I don't know. Ow!
Yeah, they're shooting us from there.
Okay, yeah. Kill them.
Okay.
What the hell is that one?
My guy's using
a pickaxe. Nah, nice helmet, bro. Hell are these guys? What? How do they even get in here?
I think they climbed over. I think that's how they got in here.
Yeah, where are you guys at? Because I'm just kind of killing them all on my own.
I'm kind of shooting them. Sorry.
I was kind of on fire, so I had to find someone.
Yeah, well, I'm on fire right now, but I'm still doing just fine. So.
I'm shooting them! Oh shit, I've been hit.
Okay.
Cheeky ass.
Yeah, alright. Nice try.
Oh, that was you! Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
I think I accidentally tried to fight you for a second and I couldn't see who was who.
Yeah.
Friends, do you mind sharing those bottles?
Don't have any.
I don't think Taylor.
Ugh.
I got gone.
Not a share bear, I see.
I don't have any. I don't have any.
Don't have any. What?
Doesn't matter.
What? I'm so lost. One of the.
Doesn't matter. I would also like to find out how they're getting in here. Considering those two just jumped off the roof or some shit. I'm gonna do a crypt. Oh wait, wrong one. Yeah. What are we?
Oh, I can't see anyone. Wait, what?
How are they getting in here?
I don't know.
No.
Like, cause you can't get over from the back.
Oh, come on.
I've got that full experience. You can. How are? Honestly, how are they getting in?
Oh, nice shot. Even Oh my god. You piss off. Start. You know those enchantment bottles that you have lots of? Could you use... Oh, there goes my helmet. Fox. And my boots. Are you kidding me? Yeah, you know what? I'll fucking kill you anyway. Thank you, Star, for responding to my request.
Well, guess what, Taylor? I was trying not to get fucked in my ass, okay?
So yeah, well, we're all trying to do that, and, And there goes the whole war. Nice one, guys.
What? I'm trying to help!
Yeah, well, your job is kind of just to back me up, and I tank everything. But I don't really have the armor to tank everything anymore, so... Great. Oh, you're that one. Yeah. Right, start. Can I have those enchantment bottles, please? Well, I don't really have 2 minutes.
Well, neither do I, Taylor, so fuck up and give me 2 minutes.
Sorry, what did you say? Sorry? What did you say? Sorry? Could you repeat that? Okay. Haha, I get the joke, because one of them's a pickle. Ha, kill yourself. Ah, great, now you kill me. Great.
Oh, did I kill you? Oh, shit.
I cannot heal my fucking armor. I cannot.
What did I just lose?
I don't know if I have any armor.
Oh great, now I'm down to my chest plate. Great, now I'm down to my chest plate. Well, this was just fucking incredible.
Hey, Taylor, where are you? So I can heal your fucking armor. Come on, where are you?
I can barely kill. No, I haven't got any armor to heal, have I? Armor. Where am I gonna get new armor? Oh well, it'll all just be back in the next episode anyway, so.
Yeah. Some positive thinking right there. Well done.
What? What?
Out of enchantment bottles. Great.
Oh no.
Great. Well, that's just fantastic. Might as well just go in naked now. That's what I'm doing, yeah.
Losing resources very quickly. How's the
guy on top of the fucking tent? Oh my god.
Oh shit. Where are they? Hold on, sir. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh damn, do you have no clothes on? Ow, what was that? Oh.
Yeah, no, he lost all the armor.
Oh, I'm being shot, he's shooting me. I have a better bow and arrow than you.
Oh, what now?
You fight them. That's what's nigh. Turn around, kill him. Kill him behind you. You fight, because I've got nothing. You do it. Come on. You have the responsibility now. There you go. Put the weight on your shoulders. How about that?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you really have to blow stuff up.
Well, soon we're going to be completely out of soldiers because my armor is also almost dead. And that'll change the crypto.
Actually, mine's on the brink of breaking too. So.
With what?
You're the one with the military experience.
I am! Exactly! I'm the only savior here! Useless. Fucking. Why do I even bother anymore?
I don't know, Taylor. Why do you bother?
Someone wake me up out of this nightmare.
Because you're always getting out into these wars, aren't you?
Well, this one wasn't my fault. This one wasn't even my fucking fault. I didn't even do anything. I just woke up here. I didn't start. I literally didn't. No, fuck off. Get out of my trench. Nah. I'm not fucking having this. I'm not. No. I'm not having this.
Sorry.
You did the right thing. Did the right thing, hitting her. So what do I do now?
No, I wanted her. No, I did not.
Yeah, you did.
Who's the only person here with netherite armor at the moment? Me.
Okay then. Don't worry, you can just tank everything for me then. Cause that's what I've been doing for you for the past fucking 5 years. So yeah, you can just do that now. That's your job. Yeah, you too, Crypto, since you've got armor, yeah, you can just tank everything for me, because that's all I've been doing.
You think,
because you have this big, look at me, I'm a computer, I can do whatever the fuck I want and boss my people around. Is that what you think?
Yep, absolutely. Also, they're coming to kill you. Is he alright? Oh, he's just rebuilding the trench, apparently.
Oh,
okay.
Hilarious.
I'm sorry, that was kind of funny. I'm sorry.
Not really, but okay.
Okay.
Hang on, let me just scroll up through the non-canon chat. Vengeance, 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 vengeance. Yep. Bit more of that as well. And we're not counting the bow kills. Is he about to punch me to death? He absolutely is. He absolutely is. Just boop. Hi. Ow. There's bubbles when you need them.
Are you in bubbles like allies or?
No.
Did I ever tell you to?
Neither can I.
Oh shit! Into them. That's
right. What?
So. That's great.
Might have to pull a World War 3 Ethan here. Right. Right, let's back off a bit. If I can actually survive for longer than 5 seconds. Well, good luck. Retreat, basically, that's the order. Retreat. That is what I'm saying.
Okay, retreat. Where are we retreating?
Probably back to our original trench. Yeah, it's like the low budget. It's like the low budget trench.
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! One heart, running.
Crypto, you know you were told to come back, right?
No, I was.
What the fuck? How the fuck did you get back here?
Yes, for the sad and lonely.
So, what's your orders?
Dunno, we're just kinda here now.
That's what's the order.
Yeah, well we've already retreated. That's order number one completed.
Okay, yeah. Well, I don't really have anything else to say right now, so.
They're currently coming into the
trench. Oh, then you should probably start shooting at them, because, I don't see any other option, really. So I'm gonna have to crypt on you.
You know, if Crypt was here, he wouldn't have listened to you, he would have not retreated. So I don't know why you keep walking
here, if Crypt was here, we would have
had armor. Yeah, well, at least he had armor. And there goes my whole health bar. Fine, because dying in this world has absolutely no consequences whatsoever, so I can just... Oh, I am so not doing this. Okay, well, you know what? I'm just gonna sit here and I'm just gonna wait for a bit.
That's nice. That's a one shot. armor's gone.
Welcome to the party.
You got never right. That's just even sadder.
I was damaged before this, somehow. Stuff that doesn't count.
Technically, I still have my leather armor, so I could use that.
Doctor's outfit, leader's helmet. I could see what that would be useful. But no, and it thank does, you.
I say, make me look mighty fine.
Yeah. Well, I have lack of armor.
What? Why are you looking at me like that?
What do I do now?
Oh.
What do you mean, why am I looking at you like that?
Just sit here, don't worry.
I'm not even gonna bother to, you know, fight back.
I mean, they're not fighting us right now, are they?
Yeah, because I can definitely do that right now in this state, can't I?
Oh, it's
not.
Oh, okay.
I should have stayed in
Ospa. Oh, I remember when we were in Ospa. And then I moved to Orta. You moved to North Aslan.
Actually, it was just Aslan.
And then I moved to Rathlan, and now I'm here. Oh, hi.
Hey.
What the fuck happened to you?
What do you think happened?
I lost all my armor, so I had to use my backup armor.
She needs all your armor.
Yeah, no, they attacked us the whole day straight.
I'm the only one standing with actual decent armor. Hi. Quite on me.
Good shit. So they really just walked in here?
Oh, they actually walked into that trench over there, yeah.
Wait, but these were, like...
Oh yeah, no, don't worry. I did manage to kill them about 500 times. Odd, but like.
Really?
Yeah. But you know, it can only take so much in one day.
Really? Because it doesn't look like your trench is very populated right now.
Oh yeah, no, I killed them earlier. Yeah.
You killed your own man?
Oh no, but I actually wouldn't mind.
I'm not surprised.
Because guess who's been disrespecting me the whole day?
Wow.
Yeah.
World's going really shit, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know where fucking crypto is either. Just fuck off.
And guess what came through yesterday?
What?
Well, you are officially kicked out of the IPO.
The what?
So, that's not funny.
Yeah,
sorry.
You and Sid Basler are officially kicked out of the IPO. And I found a new SST back in.
Ah. Oh. Damn.
Yep. You're gone. Because you're in the war. Mm-hmm. So, although, I just read the IPO will last much longer. I mean, it's only like, we're only like two, 3 days away. A big major call like break.
Is it just me?
Only pulling your leg. You are sick. We're never gonna have another major conflict,
let's see.
Yeah. And however
that happens.
What? Wait.
Oh,
yeah. You don't suppose you have anything? Like supplies, right? Like, I wouldn't mind those.
I have 39 arrows, so
can I have armor? Because...
I have iron armor.
Well, armor is armor, I suppose. I've got my shield, so.
Yeah, I was on the fishing rod, I don't know why.
Great.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
See ya.
I took quite a nasty fall on the way here before
we're coming.
I wouldn't have minded those earlier. You know, what the?
Do you want a fishing rod?
Yeah. Cheers. Okay, it's about late. Yeah, bye.
Bye.
See ya.
Oh, that was useless.
Thanks. I don't know what I'm gonna do this, but thank you.
Welcome.
I'll keep it for memories, I suppose, if I actually wanna remember this day at all. What are you doing? Oh my god, what on earth have you done? Why are you dragging me around everywhere? Yeah. Sleeping one night, and then Star's gonna blow her horn, and then Taylor's just gonna get so mad because he can't sleep.
Sorry, Taylor, but I am gonna do that. I hate to break your tape, but if I do find a horn, yous are not sleeping for a while.
I don't care.
Yeah, kind of figured that by now. You never really care, though, do you? Like, you never really seem to care about anything.
I could leave with a baby!
Especially
your
people as well. Funny
that. Yeah, it's almost like the people don't give me what I expect from them.
I think I have eggs. Oh, no, it must be in the other trench. Never mind,
in the other trench.
Shit.
Great.
There isn't really much to do in here. It's like kind of boring.
Oh, wow. Trench warfare. Boring. Is that what you say?
Yes.
Yeah, well, usually it's like filled with like action and everything. This is kind of just, we're just sitting.
Fuck you guys! Yes!
Oh. What the? Oh, it's him again! Oh, great. Oh, it's this. Oh, it's him. Ah, I see now. What the fuck is that?
This is like the time we went against the pigs. Yeah.
Is this a cutaway?
I'm gonna stroke this villager's bed. Yeah, I'll fuck with that. Hey, man, who are you?
I can't.
Don't mind me, just
stroke the villager's bed. Let me just dive into the ocean. Oh, why me?
No, don't hurt me, no.
Ow!
The fire hurts.
The fire, get over it. Makes you go, ow. No, that's my best thing. This is like more less flammable. Let's see.
What? Well, I mean, not really.
You look very flammable today,
I don't know why. You look quite flammable as well.
Well, do you have to be an asshole?
I'm really chaos. What's this in the chat there? I recommend you guys.
I cannot be asked for this. Guys, I'm kind of busy right now. Can you, like, do it another time?
Believe it or not, right now, you may not believe this, but that's why we're here. Because we know that you're busy.
Well, can you do it another time, please? Because, like, I've kind of got important stuff I'm working on right now, so it'd be really nice if you were to just, like, piss off for a while, please.
My answer is no. I also say no.
Well, I am... Oh, yeah, no, I mean, that's not really a problem.
Actually, no, I think we should blow up this
whole
time. That's
the
truth.
Pop,
you
not to. Yes.
Guys, what
that
message says you totally should do.
Yeah, how many times are you gonna say that?
I don't agree.
Oh, why? I'm just in the mood.
You said that the whole way here, Chuck. All the boat and free that.
Oh, I just like the message it gives out.
We really like it, okay? It's really good entertainer. I'm making person
okay.
Do that as well.
Those aren't flammable. Can I? Thank you.
I don't want to be KFC.
You're welcome for refilling your health bar.
I don't want to become angry KFC, no.
Wait, Angry Birds, we might actually be losing this war.
War? What kind of fucking war is this? It's a really shit war.
No armor?
But I'm kind of already in the middle of a war.
No armor?
It's not really a war. Oh, okay, well, you know what? Okay, good luck with that. I've never asked why this one has such a big forehead.
Angry Birds cannot fly up really, really.
Yeah, honestly, you're confusing those normal birds. I can't believe you.
Where they use the paddle in the air. I'm very insecure with that.
Like, honestly, that's such an insecurity for us.
Can you guys go home now, please? Can you just go home, please?
No, we can't go home. This is our home.
Not really. I don't want you here.
It'd be a shame to everyone to tell Bubbles that there's a new party.
What?
Then you have to do another election and then we win.
Okay, well, you just died, so.
I break your armor.
Okay, it'd be nice if this bitch would stop killing me.
I agree with that death message in the chat, by the way. No, my one.
I love burning like a crisp, yummy in my tummy.
Okay,
I love crisps.
Yummy in
can
my
deliver.
KFC though.
Yeah, you should run. Yeah, you should just leave. Yeah, you should probably get that checked out. Bye. Bye now. Bye. 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 See ya. Bye. Bye. Yep, see ya. Bye. Yeah, bye. See, bye. You can leave now. Go, get out. Bye. Well, can you hurry up? I'm busy. Okay, bye bye now. Great, what do we do now? Just procrastinate.
You're asking us.
Yeah.
There's no way.
Aren't you the magical lead?
Yeah, aren't you not our leader? Surely you can be like, you know.
Oh, you are a little god.
Yeah, well, you don't really treat me like a leader, so why the fuck should I bother?
I mean, you were my leader, so now, like an actual human being, maybe then I would treat you like a country leader.
I'm not a human being.
No.
I'm not.
Yeah, but like us, like
just treat me like I am one, you know? Cause like all you've done is just insult me.
All you've done is disrespect me. This is the whole day.
You wonder why?
Wait.
You two.
No.
Fuck you. That's what you get. Nah. I'm going to bed. Fuck you guys. I'm deporting you. What? Go away. What?
Okay, how about I say something and then you say something, okay?
Okay, go.
Okay, Taylor.
Speak.
You have very purple eyes.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Anything else?
They're very shiny.
You're supposed to say something but nice back, dipshit.
Not really anything nice to say. Alright, night-night.
Yeah.
I hate this place. I fucking hate this place. I really hate it here. I actually can't fucking do this anymore. Night. Please.